How quick do the Lakers turn it into points after this setup by Murray to Jokic?
I mean, this is a layup right here, and then full length of the court, pass by LeBron to AD.
I know he was a receiver in high school, but he's QB1 here for the Los Angeles Lakers.